Hello, in this video I will show you how to create a RAR archive on Xiaomi 13T. So you have to start with opening a RAR application. Now click dismiss and go to the folder that you have some files stored in. And now click button with plus icon and here you can change some settings or you can just click OK. And now your archive has been created. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.